patriotic and say, I love the country that I live in and I want to see the best for my country, they interpret that as, well, you want other countries to suffer and other people to suffer. And it's like, that's not how that works at all. Having pride in one's country means like, yeah, and I hope that other people can see us as an example and learn to like grow and succeed like we do. That was always the hope, like, with America, is like, hope other countries can have that too. But the thing is, if you don't look at it like that, you constantly look at like, well, other countries don't have the same problems we do, and everything is, it's better in all these other countries. When you talk to people from other countries, they're like, it's not. We actually look at you guys and like mock you guys because you had something really good going and then fucked it all up. You know,
yeah.
Like,
yeah, I mean, yeah. It's communism 101 is to make you despise American ideals, and as you continue to despise American ideals, you are inadvertently destroying it and taking away your own.
Some stuff.
Just updated
Thank you.
To turn on into key, unless you're past the lock screen, which is kind of scary. If you disable some kind of app that's necessary for booting, you're not gonna get to the lock screen. You're not gonna get past the lock screen to get FTP to be able to run ADB commands. On 1110, it works midway through the booting process. But this one, there's no ADB service until the lock screen is open. There's no access. You can see me. There's a bit some delays. Sainsbury, I don't know if it's open. How is it going? I can't get some pants in my bag and wash. Thank you. where you want people to go. Another guy that was sleeping at the fence over there. That's Tony Blair's wife. Oh, and Evelyn. It's the same time the guy, the balding, the big head balding stuff, especially when the guy, you know, they only have hair on the sides of the head. It looks like an African. That's essentially what it is. You understand? You know, it's highly Africanized. It's just an African looking albino, you know, in my opinion, if you want to narrow it down. But what the hell it is. It's extremely common. It's extremely common.
Crackers, vinegar, pepperoni.
It's a company. Another